Hey guys, Ultimate Kill here, and welcome back to the latest part of Mass Effect. Last time we just got Liara, and we were just exploring a bit of the Normandy. Now, before we actually start on the next mission, I actually did a couple side missions for Nosanda Dantius, or whatever her name was, and another one for some other dude, so I pretty much got a couple things. I pretty much am just doing side quests, like, off-screen, so it won't take so much of our time. So now we have to go to Novaria, which is the next story mission. If you guys hear a little, like, noise in the background, it's kind of like my, I have a fan on. I know it's kind of bad to have a fan on while recording, but it is too hot right now. Like, it's too hot.
Control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy.
Okay then, I don't like you already.
Confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Alright, so let's go. When it gets to saving again. Alright, so now we're probably gonna take, let's take the bays with us this time. Let's take Ashley and let's take Ashley and Yara with this. Actually, enough of Ashley. Let's take let's give Tali a try. Now before that, whatever. Alright, pretty cool. Alright, can we equip some stuff? I think we can't really equip nothing. What about this? What's the Phoenix armor? Isn't this Ashley's? Wow. We can equip Ashley's own armor. How does that
look
anyway? I see
interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Wow, that's so weird. I can dig that though. We can wear other people's armor. Alright, let's equip back to what we had last time. We had this, I believe.
Logged. The commanding officer is
a this? I don't think it was that. Maybe it was. Yeah, I think it was. Alright. Alright, let's see what Yara. She's pistols, I think. We'll let her use that. As for armor, we'll give her that. I think that's what I had on before. Oh well. Tali. I don't really got nothing for her. She's shotguns too. And pistols.
4.
Alright, I think we're all good
Presley
now.
Has the deck.
Alright, so let's go. What the fuck is that? I have no idea what this place is, guys, just so you know. Ooh, Nicholas.
That's far enough.
Okay, bitch.
We're not here to cause problems. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
And you are who?
You first.
We're the law here. Show some respect.
I don't respect anybody.
I'm Captain Maiko Matsuo, Ilanis Risk Control Services.
Hello, babe.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, man.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on
You got
the
me
area.
Messed up.
Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
It would not be wise to search for the Geth unarmed.
Stand down. Their house, their rules.
I'll be behind you. That armor's in good condition.
Captain Matsuo, stand down. We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
Yeah, better.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
That's all up to y'all. Freaking douchebags. What is this place anyway? I have no idea what this place is at all.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident.
It's quite okay.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job.
That bright ass pink.
New arrivals, do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
Right.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
We got an Asari, but she's not a lawyer.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Oh shit.
Benezia. She is here.
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Okay.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Thanks.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
All right, for sure.
She is here. I can't believe it.
I know, right?
I imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
No, we don't. I trust you, Liara. You may not be military, but you're a part of my crew.
Right.
Thank you, Shepard. That means a great deal to me.
I trust her 100%. That's bae. Anyway, let's continue.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
The managers warned us about you.
About me?
I can't believe the paranoids that work here. There's no accident on Peak 15.
I don't even know what that is. Alright, fuck that.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
You already heard?
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
This thing doesn't even have a face.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I won't carry anything if I don't know what it is.
This one must be discreet. Rest assured, the contents pose no threat to anyone within this port.
Within this port?
I'm supposed to uphold the law, not break it.
This one understands. The offer shall remain open. It truly needs the help.
Tell me about the job again.
This one has procured a special item for
a
customer.
You want me to use my status to smuggle?
That is not...
Alright, whatever.
This one humbly begs the other to consider its request.
Alright, fuck that. I don't really care about stuff like that.
I'm on duty, Spectre. I shouldn't be talking.
Okay, fuck you too then. What the hell? Oh, that's a turn. Something seems very off about this place. Like, everybody seems so uptight. And you are?
Spectre, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my Eagles people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. What can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights were shut down by Analeas. And a matriarch came through.
A matriarch, What is Peak 15?
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Oh no. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
Alright, whatever.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
I like him. He's cool.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I'm on Citadel business. I need to leave this station.
If you want to enter the garage, you need authorization for Mr. Analeas. No exceptions. I'm sorry.
Well, you're a little quiet on.
Access to the garage is restricted.
If I say stand aside.
I'm on Citadel business. I need to leave this station.
If you want to enter the garage, you need
authorization. Okay, so I need to talk to somebody. Okay. You have got to be kidding me. Alright then. Okay. Not really sure where I go to. Over here. Okay. Okay. What's up?
How can I help you? I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas.
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Alright then. What up, though?
You'll excuse me if I
Solarian.
Don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
Do you want to fight or no?
I see you looked up my service record.
Only a fool enters negotiation without knowledge of the other party's tendencies. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Okay then, bitch.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He's a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is there some problem on Peak 15?
An area of severe weather has cut off contact. Things will return to normal in a few days.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Venezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
Commandos? Odd that you shouldn't mind their presence.
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains.
Skadi Mountains?
There is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty
to
say. She came
My PlayStation is this like going crazy.
She's here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
Nigga. Whatever.
Opold wants me to smuggle a package through security.
I need more than your word to act on that. Bring me whatever he's smuggling, and I'll act accordingly.
So you'll arrest him?
No one here is fond of trials. They make shareholders nervous. More likely, we would simply let him go. Of course, he would be blacklisted by the companies here.
Not so fast. In exchange, I want garage access.
You are shrewd to use this as leverage. If it is a serious infraction, I will give you a pass.
Alright,
I'll look into it and get back to you.
I appreciate your report.
I'm leaving.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages from you.
All right, so it looks like we do have to talk to that jellyfish guy.
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
So it would seem. I need an alternative.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
Talk to you later.
Very well.
Okay, so we have... Okay, she for the team. She is for the team, I see. Alright. I don't want to get old dude arrested. So, where's the bar at, though? Is there a map of any kind? What the fuck? It's weird. Alright, so where is this bar of sorts? Or is that just some shit? Yeah, that's just some shit. Yeah, I don't wanna get old dude arrested, so we're not gonna go that way. Let's see here. What if we go this way? Or does this way just lead to wait, what the fuck is this? Can't use that. Fuck. Alright. Where does this elevator lead to? Hopefully where I have to go. Fuck. All right then. I'm guessing this is the bar. Oh.
the male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Have we met?
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your... my real intentions.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs.
Why?
Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses.
Y'all asking for too much.
When he logs onto their intranet.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre. I'll be on my way.
Bitch. Alright, fuck that. Alright, I think this is the dude we gotta talk to. Is there anybody else here that needs these hands?
You're the Spectre,
no.
Right?
Can I help you?
Alright, fuck him. That's the dude we would have to talk to. Well, you know, we're doing Paragon, so we can't be doing stuff like that.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Keen? I heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not?
Yes.
What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. No places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office, for the moment at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas's actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion?
What?
Violence.
What the f- fly in the lotion?
He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If I have to kill the guards, I'm afraid I can't help you. There's still the law around here.
True enough. Though I hasten to point out that Ms. Matsuo disapproves of outside contracting. If you change your mind, I will remain here. I see no other options at present.
Alright, wait.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
Dang, so we can either help him or arrest the dude smuggling stuff.
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
This is tough. Damn. I don't want to arrest old dude, but this is... Damn. No, fuck it. We ain't no help. We're gonna help him instead.
Back again. What can this old Turian...
I've been thinking over your...
Indeed.
So if I help you, you'll help me.
Yes. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credit. I do. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
Fine.
He's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries. I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will up. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
God damn it. Yeah,